Home, short for Indiana Home, features efficient systems and sustainable design without sacrificing modern comforts and amenities. The concept behind the in-home was to appeal to the broad market of residential consumers. The in-home's design is comprised of three cores, consisting of public, mechanical, and private spaces. The public core includes the living room and dining room. An open floor plan between the living, dining, and kitchen areas makes the home feel larger while facilitating a comfortable and inviting space. Furthermore, the vaulted ceilings inside the home add to the grandeur of the public core atmosphere. The mechanical core houses the plumbing, HVAC, and controlled systems. By housing these systems close together, the design minimizes connection points and materials, creating a more efficient design. The kitchen provides access through a private utility room or mudroom to the in-home's garage, where homeowners have access to their vehicle and are sheltered from their ever-changing Midwestern climate. This core also features the biowall, an air filtration system that utilizes plants placed in a vertical wall. The biowall improves the air quality in the home, saves energy, and provides a calming ambiance by bringing nature inside the home. A full bathroom completes this core, providing two sinks, allowing multiple residents to utilize the space simultaneously. A tub-shower combination is functional for a variety of ages, as well as physical abilities. The private core includes a master bedroom and office. A notable design feature of the master bedroom is the access to a west-facing porch where homeowners can peacefully watch the summer sunset together. The office was designed similar to the master bedroom with consideration of a growing young family in mind. It features direct access to a private rear porch, ideal for relaxation. The exterior aesthetic of the in-home blends in well with a typical American neighborhood. From the in-home's front porch, the homeowners are able to enjoy the liveliness of the local community. Conversely, the back and west porches offer the homeowners a quiet escape for those relaxing moments that every house should offer. The in-home's exterior structure is comprised of structural insulated panels, or SIPs, which provide superior insulated properties and prevent unwanted air leakage, resulting in a well-sealed construction. One practical method to make solar-powered residences a reality, and therefore cost-effective, is to rely on passive systems whenever possible. Passive design utilizes natural processes for heating, cooling, and lighting, and represents free energy for the home. In order to benefit from passive daylighting, the in-home is designed to face south, maximizing light exposure. Passive air ventilation from a mixture of automated and manual windows provides cooling when needed. To ensure minimum energy consumption based on envelope characteristics, triple pane windows have been strategically selected based on their performance values. The windows were also strategically placed in coordination with overhangs and on directional facades in order to provide passive heating in the winter and adequate shading in the summer. The in-home was designed to easily accommodate occupants with no experience living in a net zero energy home. The unique features provide comfortable living with the benefits of energy efficiency and a take on the Midwestern style.